Hello everyone, Redgamer25 here. We're on a new island and I'm starting to build my new base, which is gonna be underground. And yep. Now we have a really big problem. I can't go to sleep. I'll show you why. Oh, it works that time. Because I tried to go to sleep off camera, and a zombie spawned right here. And it didn't go to daytime. But it worked that time. Don't know why. Don't know why it worked that time. Well, these trees aren't corrupted at least. This is newly explored area, because for this LP, when I'm not going, I'm off the map ever. So that's why I chose that island. So I can convert it. So you can find. So I can go underground and I can find like a lot of stuff underground. For example, I can find lots of coal, iron, redstone, diamond, lapis lazuli, butter, dirt, that pretty much anything you can find. Because you know, yeah, because you know, yeast is useless, so yeah, in case you saw any try, I threw a lot of it into the lava. Can't do anything with yeast because the only thing it does is just fall down. So yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of wood because we're gonna make ladders down there. So yeah, this is gonna be a really huge issue. That wood, like what the villagers would say, that would gonna be pretty bad. Yeah, that's what villagers would say. Oh, in that texture pack that in April Fools of last year, I think that's what they say, or whatever they say is. I don't know. There's a lot of large oak trees. So as you can see, we're still in Bayer 1.6. We haven't gone to Bayer 1.7 yet. We're not going there for a few more episodes. And I'll switch that update. Just before this episode, I actually had to upgrade my Java. because I have to play this in my old launcher so that it actually loads this my current skin, because if I try to go into my main account, it'll just load my old skin, which is Mario. I did go back there for one episode. I did go back to that skin. One episode. Glad you can shift click now, because now before then you couldn't, but you have to keep constantly clicking in this update. When did they change it so that one shift click and then it all goes into your inventory? I want to know when. It's going to need to make a lot of sticks and place them along that wall. Just like my main base, it's going to be underground. Oh, it gives you two. I thought it only gives you one in this update. When did they change that? I thought I was gonna get only one stack, but no, I've got two. I might do this off screen. Well, I was looking around in cave for, I found this cave for a while, and guess what I just found? Finally, after a while, I finally found these things you call diamonds. Finally found some more. Glad about it. Oh, at least I managed to get away. gotta explore this cave some more, and I'll talk to you again later. Well, you know, found more. Once again, I'll talk to you again later. You know, I mean, I haven't found this before, I don't think. I think I found this before. I'm gonna try and get back to my base. I've got some really, really, really terrible news for all of you. I was trying to get out of that cave, and then something really bad happened. I tried digging straight up, and then yeast fell onto me and crushed me to death. Yes, that. Never dig straight up, but I'm pro, so I did. I have to go run and get my stuff. But it's night time, so I can't see where I'm going. I'll try and get over to that island. I'll try and get my stuff back. Well, you know, I finally found the pillar. Now I'm gonna try and get my stuff back. Where's my stuff?
Mamma mia! Ooh! Oh! Oh! Wow! It's me! Whoa! Ooh!
My stuff despawned! Damn! I'll be right back. Well, since I was not fast enough, I know you're gonna hate me for this, but I used MC Edit, I mean Inf Edit, to get my stuff back. So the only time I'm gonna be using it. I had to switch it to Peaceful in order to get my stuff back, cause if I died before I got anything in my inventory, I'll just regenerate again. Oh, not again. At least I managed to, you know, get out this time. Hurry up. See you back at the base. Well, I found the base. We're going to be in here for a couple of episodes. Then, when we reach Bay 1.7, I'll move back to my normal base. I only came here to get more resources. Okay, now, what I was wanting to show you at the start was monster spawn next to my bed. Oh, it worked again. It worked. I don't know why, it just worked. It's good. It's good it worked. Oh, these diamonds. I want to make, oh yeah, diamond pickaxe. This iron one will go into the chest. Once again, everyone, I'm very sorry for using an inventory editor. I only used it because my items despawned. If before I got there. I wish that during the game when you drop your items when you die, they would just stay there and they don't despawn. But nope, they did. So I had to use the inventory editor to get my items back. Anyway, we're back in this cave. Ready to look for some more redstone. Yeah, redstone's what I want. Where's my torches? Oh wait, I forgot, I don't have any torches. I didn't have any before I died, so I didn't add that. What I want is redstone. Shiny red rocks. Redstone. Of course. Redstone. Okay, I'll grab this redstone. Now I'm gonna walk back to my base on camera after I grab this redstone. More redstone. Truth is, I'm not even that good at redstone. I usually only store it. I did try using it in an earlier episode, but I wasn't very good at it. Go back to the surface and decorate this some hub fin. That's what I'm gonna do. Thank you. the daytime? What? Yes, it is. You don't want to be there. Oh, one short. One short. I'll just grab this. Much better. Much better, of course. I need to go down and get a door. Oh, no wonder why. Just replant that. Door so that the bad guys don't come in. Of course. So if you really enjoy my videos, please tell all your friends about them. That way I can get more popular. Anyway, I would like to ask how I feel sorry for all of you who have to go to school, because you don't get much time to watch my videos if you go to school. However, I feel sorry for all of you who do. Yeah. There we go. Please do it this time. It didn't do it. Because I swear that just before I started recording, it did this thing where a zombie spawned right next to my bed. And it didn't go to daytime. I was wanting to show it to you, but when I record, it doesn't do it. And when I'm not expecting it, it does it. I'm glad in the recent versions, which since it doesn't do that thing anymore. This down and this down. Yeah, not the best design, but it's still good. Still good. Yeah. That's enough for today. Free game soon for sign up.